Yeah, we'll take the water.
The old switcheroo.
Thank you.
You can't do that though.
You don't know about the old switcheroo?
You drop your mind, stop at the thing, and then come right here where this car is about to come.
Oh. Sorry, first day with my license. Do you guys have the, it's like the, shoot. Yeah, it's the,
No, we don't have the Greek salad, no.
You don't have the Greek salad?
No, we don't.
Shoot. Oh, the, I'll just take a small fry. I didn't even realize we were backwards.
Okay, you have to come around that way. Y'all can back on up and get on out of the line.
I mean, we didn't even realize we were backwards. Yeah. We have Mr. Khan's number. So while I'm in the store, I'm gonna call him and see if he knows. Josh, wait, just zoom in on him. Let's go. Hi, this is Baylen. I'm pretty good. Mr. Khan! How you doing?
Yeah, fine.
Hey, do we order up here?
What's up? Are you Benitez?
Yeah. We were about to prank you.
What's
up?
How's it going, bro?
Pretty good. You know anyone we could prank? Could you ask her to get us so we can prank her?
Yeah.
Alright, thanks. Could I get the, water?
Yeah.
All right.
What size?
Is it free?
Yeah.
As large as it gets, baby.
Okay.
All right, thank you. What a nice woman. I mean, Chick-fil-A people are just so nice. Seats taken?
No.
Pretty day out, huh? What's your name?
I really need to work on something, so I'm not really into social hour.
Oh, okay. You wouldn't by chance know how to do this, would you?
Nope, sorry. I might have to look up a tutorial online.
Yeah, the only problem is I didn't bring my computer. I could use yours.
Like I said, I'm not into social hour.
Gotta take this. Yeah, hello? Yeah, no, I can talk. No, I'm just at the library. Yeah, I'm sitting next, I made a friend. I'm sitting next to her right now. He wants to talk to you. Excuse me. She doesn't want to talk. I'll see you soon. Bye. That's my brother. Do you have a brother?
No.
Oh, sorry. I forgot. Social time. Social time. How you doing?
Why are you banging it?
No! My leg's just killing me. It really is bothering me, though. Could you massage it?
No.
I had to serve detention after school today because I'm always talking in class.
Shocking.
I'm a talker. It's just my leg hurts so bad.
You know? Maybe you should move to a different table.
I thought we were pals.
No.
We're like lab partners.
No, we're not. It's your first day.
Hey!
Would you shut up?
It hurts. It hurts.
I don't care. You sound like a moron.
Can you massage it?
I'm not freaking touching you.
Hey, do you know how to spell, awesome. Oh God, the leg pain's coming. I feel it. Doctor said it helps if I read upside down. Could you hold my book for me while
I'm not doing it.
Who's gonna hold it for me while I'm upside down? I guess I could prop it up, right?
I step into the room.
Yeah.
excuse me, but could you at least close your mouth while you're chewing?
Should I just keep it down then? Just, you won't snitch on me, right?
I'd love to, but I'm not going to.
Okay.
Why don't you go out to the,
I gotta catch on my homework, though. I'll keep it down, don't worry. I'll chew with my mouth closed.
What's her name? He is loud. Sorry.
I'm gonna have to kill you, and you're never gonna graduate.
This is my new place to hang out.
It's not gonna be if you keep acting like this.
You know what? I'm not acting. It hurts, and it's hurtful when you say that stuff. I have a very sensitive skin, you know. Hey, did you know my dad drives race cars? What type of music do you listen to? Do you know Chief Keef? Do you know Lil Yachty? Lil Wayne?
No.
Do you like rap?
I hate rap.
You know Ice Cube?
Yes.
You know the police coming straight from the underground.
I hate rap. I think the C in rap is silent.
Oh, crap. That is so good. I can do this cool trick with my mouth I used to do back in elementary school.
I have to finish this. I'm writing about something I have to know.
I gotta tell you, you're kind of the closest friend I've ever had.
That's frightening.
Oh my god, no way. Is your favorite color green? Your green pen?
No.
Do you like Shrek?
No.
Shrek is my favorite movie. Remember the part where Shrek goes, donkey? Remember that one? That's so funny, right? I mean, nothing beats your joke on the rap, the crap, and silent rap. Want to know my favorite rap song?
No.
Do you like the way I flick my tongue or not? You can have some of you.
The first table.